They passed through the city, they went on, they came to the seashore, when the Pryden and formerly seen the sun stand seated. There they shed a rivulet of blood from the lake of tears. Pryden tells the story of that shining captive.